know, that how fast is the time gone now? I think that was like 4 or 5 years ago, and yeah, we are approaching it from here.
Yeah, it's crazy. You know, time flies. You know, I never expected to, you know, be out in Iowa, you know, come from Germany, and, you know, it's crazy.
Was there ever a time when you thought about leaving here, when your playing time diminished, or just, I mean, the fact that you stuck it out, does that say that you must really like this university?
Yeah, I mean, I thought about it, not gonna lie, but, because I wanted to play, obviously, but, you know, I just fell in love with Iowa, you know, so I decided to stay, you know, stick it out.
Which play has had the most impact on your career? You started with guys like Aaron White and Jared Newcoff and these guys to now. I mean, kind of looking back, what are your favorite memories? And
yeah. The guy who helped me out the most is probably Gabe Moshaney. You know, with him being from Europe, was kind of like a big brother to me, you know. And I worked out with him every time he came back. Whitey and Jerry as well, you know, helped me a lot because they kind of played the same position I played. So, and you said favorite memory?
Yeah.
Probably Michigan State win my sophomore year at home. You know, it was a big win. They were ranked number one in the country, I think. So, that was good.
Emotions for you when you step out on the court on Sunday? Can you kind of, are you, can you expect what's going to happen?
I don't know what's going to happen, but I'm not an emotions guy, really. So, mm-hmm. I think I'll be able to control myself. But it's going to be great. You know, my family's going to be out there with me. So.
Your mother is coming from Germany?
No, not my mom from Germany. My Jersey family is coming. So my mom will be here for graduation.
Has your season been tough? I mean, you haven't played as much as in the previous year. Has that been kind of a tough thing to cope with? Or?
Yeah, I mean, obviously you want to play more, but, you know, and obviously I want to have a good season for us as a team, you know, but, you know, you live and learn, you know, you've got to stay with us, stay focused, and, you know, get better every day.